Okay, folks, this match currently in session between Gilbert Najm and Ricky Carranco, sponsored by BA Pool Tables. You're watching POV Pool. Check out BAPoolTables.com. We're located in North Hollywood. Sales, service. Gilbert Najm has opened with a run of four, it looks like. I'm sorry, the score is currently 5-0, Ricky Carranco. Sorry, I just got back to my seat. We saw Gilbert Najm earlier play in a very close match with Federico Codro. Unfortunately losing to Codro, Gilbert Najm defeated Valadez earlier today. This is currently his third match of the day. We're going to be having matches probably till around 10 o'clock this evening. Maybe a little later. We'll just have to see how long it takes to get through this round robin event until we get to the final eight players who will play tomorrow in another round robin final event. Thank you. Too close for comfort. Tied up at 6-6.
Oh.
record button. I don't want it to record right now. Thank you. Very nice. It says insert SVB. I don't understand what the point is. What am I hearing about? What am I hearing about in Las Vegas? What am I hearing about? Absolutely ridiculous news that I'm hearing about the semifinals of the eight ball. Is that what it is? The eight ball? This has to be rumor. Can't be true. I need to get a fact check on this. This is almost too ridiculous.
Are you with BA?
Very nice shot, Bericky. How do you spell asinine? Asinine. Bloody asinine. I tell you. Don't think I've ever heard of anything so stupid in my life. But anyway, I digress. Back to our event. Carranco now leads 12-9 against Gilbert Najm. Thank you. Ricky Carranco now catching somewhat of a gear here. Very nice speed. Looks like a run of three to Gilbert. Creeping slowly behind Ricky Carranco, it is now 13-14.
No.
Forfeiting or no shot? That's illegal too. So two wrongs make a right.
Why is Suke barred for leaving the tournament?
He's not. Well, he might be wrong, but that doesn't mean they should do something wrong as well. Yeah, that's what I'm saying. It's a forfeit. And you should not have to work harder because somebody else who's already knocked out gets put in the line. Lame. 23-17. Ricky Carranco leads. I'm sorry. 18-17. Very difficult to see these beads sometimes. We have very, very close match. Ricky is within 1 point of tying Gilbert Najm. Thank you. Ricky ties it up 20 each. We have a match. For those of you just joining us, we are at Million Dollar Billiards in North Hollywood, California, streaming their first annual Summer Tournament of Champions, and we are playing four groups of seven players, 28 players total, in round-robin format. This is the first day. All players are racing to 30 points. There are some slight handicaps issued to the lower caliber players and the highest of the pros have to go to 30 points. There are 3-point and 5-point handicaps being used. Very close match we have here between Ricky Carranco and Gilbert Najm. My hat is off to Ricky Carranco, by the way, who is also the tournament director at this event. I, more than anyone, should know what it's like to play an event and work at the event at the same time. Ricky Carranco is our tournament director, doing a great job and still hanging in there with 2 losses, 1 win. And if he can get through Gilbert Najm, he'll be 2 for 2. Very happy you could join us today. I also want to thank BA Pool Tables, and I'd like to remind you guys to check out bapooltables.com. And remember that next time you're looking for any billiard equipment or pool table service, they are located in Southern California here in North Hollywood. You'll be more than satisfied with over 10 years experience in the retail industry. Free shipping on your minimum order of either cue, accessory, a fine selection of furniture, pool tables, and cues to choose from. Dealers of OBQs, Longoni, Predator, and many, many more. So please check out bapooltables.com. You'll always know when I recommend a company to you, it's not in vain. Are neck and neck at 23 apiece, folks. Exactly.
Where's your phone?
Hold on. Why?
Let's text Jeff.
So here we go again. Another $10. One-point lead by Gilbert Najm, 23. Just got a PM from somebody in the chat room regarding email confirmation on a donation. I want you guys to know that I do have a back order of items that I need to send out to you, and I want to apologize for those who have been waiting for their Kamui vouchers, their Kamui chalk, their gator grips, their t-shirts that they've won. I have been extremely busy. I have been doing back-to-back events. I will be getting all of those orders updated, so please be patient as I should have some downtime after the end of this weekend. Thank you. Ricky came very close to coming within one of winning this match. I believe I need to update the innings. Very intense match we have going on. If I'm not mistaken, both players are leaning on each other heavily to earn what could be a swing position for either of them. Good idea by Gilbert, but missed the mark. Gilbert still, needs a significant number of points compared to Ricky's 3. Within 2. This looks good. And it looks even better with position. That's all we need. That's gonna do it. And that will do it. Gilbert Najm and Ricky Carranco are done in this match. Ricky Carranco, congratulations. And Gilbert will go on to his next match. We'll have other matches coming right up. I'd like to thank once again BA Pool Tables. Be sure to check out bapooltables.com. Really appreciate their support of POV Pool. Next time you're thinking of billiard equipment, think of bapooltables.com. Whether it be accessories, tables, cues, furniture, service, and more, check out BA Pool Tables. Go ahead and email sales@bapooltables. Or simply pick up the phone and call them at 888-350-2414. I want to thank you guys for supporting POV Pool. And we'll be right back with more exciting action here from the Million Dollar Billiards First Annual Summer Tournament of Champions right here on POV Pool.